goats. Yep, she hurt her front leg, so.
I'm surprised they don't hurt the cats.
Yeah, the cats don't, they don't get too close to them. This is their treat.
This is what we feed the reindeer.
Like oatmeal.
It's like oatmeal.
Started growing a new set, but when they're growing, they typically are going to fall off in February. So come February or March, those new antlers fell off already, and then he started growing this set. So he didn't. He shorted himself about 3 months of antler growth. So they aren't very big. But now this coming year, he'll drop these probably by December or January, and then he'll start, he'll put on a nice big set this spring and summer.
The set he has on now, that's not big.
No, that's really a little set. That's, he was growing it at the wrong time of the year, so he should have been able to grow for another 2 months at least, but he started at the wrong time.
Ready to get rid of that fuzzy stuff, we put those trees out there so they can rub and rub and rub and get that fuzzy stuff off, and that's what's underneath this hard antler. When we go to the barn, I'll show you one that has that fuzzy stuff on there.
There's one guy that still has it on, so you can see that.
Barn there is 16 years old. Her name is M&M.
M&M,
yes. So she is probably one, well, she is one, our oldest girl. And, but she'll stay with us and hopefully she'll have another baby. She's had 15 babies for us.
15?
15. She's been 16 years, every year she's had a baby for us.